Yo.
In an attic crutch.
This is about a girl I've been with for almost a year. Let me tell you a story. I was the one who treated you right. I was the one who did everything right. I was the one who left you. It left me deep in a flu. I was madly confused. I had no clue what we were to do. But it's just me and you, hardly even talk anymore. And I wish I could endure, give you a hug as I would. Back in the day, you showed me a good time, bought me some nice things. I had no idea it would come to this. I had no idea I would be the one that left. I had no idea it would come to this. I had no idea that I'm the one that left. I'm sorry, it came. It was madly love a game. It was not a game. I could tell that was all true love the same. It's not the same though. I could feel it's different though. Everything that we ever do, it was madly love with you. I don't even care what they wanna say. They had no idea anyway. But now I'm saying this. What happened to us? We hardly even talk anymore. But I'm sure we can endure a little few words, and that's about it. I just look up and think, why did I even do it? I had no idea, I was just so confused. We hardly even saw each other anyway. I just think of the same day, 5-1-17, when we once first met. I had no idea it would come to this. I had no idea that I would be the one that left. I had no idea that it would come to this. I had no idea that I'd be the one you left.